that.
Yeah, as am I.
I'm a big fan. All right, Teague, so to me, the story, well, a lot of people, probably because we tend to skew negatively with everything, most people will react to the meltdown by the Thunder last night. But you and I are kind of going in a different direction, illuminating the championship viability of the Clippers, which most people have been sleeping on for a while.
Yeah, they are. Neil, we were talking about J.J. Redick, and like I have a little bit of an affinity to J.J. Redick. Why? Because